Hi, welcome to my digital lessons. Today I'm going to talk about soils of Kenya. What is the meaning of soil? Soil is the fine material found on the surface of the earth, and this soil supports plant and animal life. Soil in Kenya are different because of different climates, and these climates are found in different places, and also different rocks that are also found in different areas. Our first type of soil is volcanic soils. As we know, this one is red in color, and then it is formed from the breakdown of volcanic rocks. It is mostly found in the highlands, the rift valley, plateaus, and the slopes of volcanic mountains. This soil is deep, fertile, and well drained, and it's mostly suitable for growing tea. The next one is black cotton soils. This one is dark clay soil. So the other name for black cotton soil is clay soil. It is deep and fertile, but it is poorly drained because it has very small particles which do not allow water to pass through it very fast. Next, black cotton soil is waterlogged, it's also muddy and sticky during the rain season, but it is suitable for growing cotton, sugarcane, and rice. Mostly it's found in the lowlands of Kenya, like the Kano Plains, Kajiado, and the coastal plains. The next one is sandy soils. And these ones have large particles that allows water to pass through them very fast. It is mostly very shallow. It's also dry. And this one, the shallowness makes it to be eroded very fast. Eroded is to be carried by water, moving water or rain water. It is not suitable for crop farming. It can support plants with long tap roots to reach water underground. It's mainly found in the eastern and northeastern parts of Kenya, and it can support grass and scrub. Now the two can encourage pastoralism and game parks. The next one is loamy soils. And loam soil is a mixture of sandy and clay soils. Loamy soil contains small, medium, and large particles. This one can retain a lot of water and organic materials. It is also fertile, deep, and well drained. This is the most fertile type of soil, which is commonly found in the western regions, the Rift Valley, and the plateau areas. This one can support many crops like maize. The next one is alluvial soils. This one is just eroded soils from the islands by rainfall. These soils is deposited in river valleys and flood plains. It is also medium texture, deep and fertile. It can support different crops. It's found near the shores of lakes, floodplains of River Tana and coastal plains. It can support the major irrigation schemes like Ahero, Mwea, Bura, Bunyala, and Yala. That is the end of our lesson today. So attempt those questions. Until next time, Goodbye.